The question, what are some of the best tips for copywriting? One of the best tips I ever got was a 5-question template for writing web copy. What makes it so great is that you can use it to write just about anything persuasive. Here are the questions. What is the problem? This is crucial to good writing because it's your chance to boil down the problem or pain point to one sentence. Identify it as clearly as you can, then move on to the next question. Why hasn't it been solved? This is where you find the blocks. Are you scared to do something because it could fail? Do you need to know more to succeed, but you don't know what it is you need to know? Have you tried this before and found it didn't work like you hoped? Whatever it is, lay it out there so you can show you know what your reader is facing. For more empathy, talk with someone who is going through the problem. What's possible? This is where hope comes in. But it doesn't have to stop with hope. Here is where you share real, actionable steps to get people where they want to be, away from the problem and the pain. Or at the very least, you should equip them to deal with it better so they can make progress. What's different? Now you'll predict what the future will look like when the reader has implemented the steps you outlined. Will she have more time with her family? Can she now do more of what she wants to do and less of what holds her back? Will she be happier, healthier, and maybe more prosperous? Whatever it is, highlight it here. You might even frame it in a story along the way so people can better see themselves doing it. What should I do now? You've invested a lot into showing the way. Now you need to ask the reader to do something. Buy your product. Sign up for a free consultation. Access a training session. Have this send in. Mind from the beginning and the journey there will be natural and low pressure. Use this template in your sales copy, your blog posts, and even with prospects. I think you'll find it helps you realize your goals with focused effort and persuasive power.